Marvel dropped another one. Congratulations, Los Angeles Rams. Aaron Donald, Matthew Stafford, OBJ. You boys deserve it. Especially Matthew Stafford, because I remember all I remember is he had, well, the Lions had bad, terrible seasons, and Matthew Stafford was their quarterback. And he went to the Rams, and look at him, he got a ring. So Matthew Stafford and OBJ deserves it too, because he was done wrong in Cleveland, in my opinion. But he got a ring, and Aaron Donald, most definitely defensive player, one of the best defensive players in the NFL, he deserves it. But everybody worked hard. Oh, Cooper Kupp deserves it as well. But congratulations to the whole Los Angeles Rams. You boys deserve it. And Bengals, better luck next time. Now, Marvel has dropped another one. Doctor Strange Into the Multiverse official trailer. Let's get it.
Every night, I dream the same dream. Then, the nightmare begins.
Oh,
I did what I had to do to protect our world.
You cannot control everything, Strange.
Yes, sir, Sam Raimi.
Universes, and we don't know who or what will walk through it.
Wanda, what do you know about the multiverse?
Viz had his theories. He believed it was dangerous.
He was right.
Oh.
I'm sorry, Stephen. Your desecration of reality will not go unpunished.
That looked like Ultron.
We should tell him the truth.
Who is that? Oh.
Things just got out of hand.
Yes, sir. Oh, is that Captain Marvel?
You break the rules.
Look out!
You become a hero. I do it. I become the enemy.
Oh.
That doesn't seem fair.
Strange!
Woo! You know, you're gonna go to these movies not only for the action-packed CGI and the special effects, but you also go to these movies to have a great time and to really enjoy them, you know. And that's what I'm looking forward to in Doctor Strange Into the Multiverse. Now, they said we're supposed to, well, these are rumors, that Tobey Maguire's Spider-Man is supposed to make another appearance. The Fantastic Four is supposed to make an appearance. Not the recent one that came out, like the older ones, like Chris Evans when he played as the Human Torch. It's just a lot of rumors going into this movie. And basically, I can't wait. I can't wait for this. I believe it said May. Did it say May? But anyways, I am going to see this movie, and I'm going to go see this movie not only for the special effects, not only for the CGI and the acting and, you know, the storytelling, and also where is this going to go, what will happen next in the Marvel Cinematic Universe. But I'm going to see this movie to have a great time. And that's how it'll be for all movies. You just go to see a movie just to have a great time, so you can be satisfied. You don't want to be let down. And I feel like this movie is going to be really good. So, yeah. Post comments down below. Let me know what you guys think about this trailer reaction. Please leave a like, subscribe, and share. And I'll see you guys next time. And stay tuned for The Prodigy, my book that's coming out on Memorial Day. God bless.